Okay, it's our last night out here in Southwest Florida. Conditions are solid. We got some good baits tonight. We got rays, we got cudas, Spanish mackerels, and we got jacks. So it's just a matter of time before we put a shark on the sand. We just got all six rods set up. The sixth bait was just dropped just now. We got that cudo out there, we got a Spanish mackerel out there, and we got some nice jacks out there. Some nice, solid, big baits for tonight. We're hoping to get some big sharks tonight. We'll see what happens. Here we go.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, he's on there.
You got him?
Yeah, I got him. You got the GoPro on, Dave?
Yeah. Benson, go to the left. Get him away from our rods.
Whoa, he's heel and drag. Look at this.
Are you gonna stick around?
Bump your drag up.
Yeah.
Bump your drag up.
I am, I'm at strike. Look at this.
Well, I hope he stopped me.
I hope I saw him too.
Do you remember what you have on this one for bait?
Yeah, we had a barracuda on this one.
This is the big tail.
Yeah, this is the big tail.
I have a barracuda on mine, the rod that went off. Maybe he bumped into that, around it, came to this one.
We dropped it like, I don't know, probably like 250.
What's he doing? Just pulling or just?
He's trying to pull, but I've got 35 pounds of drag on him, so. And now he's really trying to pull. And now. Look at this, he's about to run. Oh, he's trying to run it. I don't think he can move that 35 pounds.
How much mono do you have back?
Most of it.
Yeah?
Yeah. He's probably 150 out.
Oh, I'll be right back. So we are hooked up again. Benson just hooked up a few minutes ago. I dropped half a cuda, he dropped half a cuda, and that was picked up. So I'm just grabbing the tail rope here. And the D hooker, we'll see what it is in here in a sec.
It's a hammer!
Hey, give me one!
We should take this study quick, guys.
Maybe we'll pull him out just a little bit.
You want him up higher?
Yeah.
We're good. Right,
almost there.
Yeah. Right, hey, this is good right
okay,
here.
Okay, yeah, that's good.
Oh, that's it.
Good. He's green, man. This is awesome.
Hey, he's gone. Let him go.
He's good.
Come on. Woo.
Look at that fin, look at that dorsal fin. What a beautiful fish.
He's just disoriented. We just gotta push him past the sandbar.
We ain't getting. He's going, he knows where he's going now. There he goes.
There he goes. Oh. My God.
Hey, nice fish, buddy.
Oh yeah. My God.
Hammer time!
Are you kidding me?